song I wrote about bearded women or ladies. I don't even remember.